Can we skip to the good part?
It's very hard to find a group of individuals, a group of women that are genuinely wanting to root for each other and help each other, support each other and elevate each other 1,000%.
That's what I'm looking. Grow my network. Grow, meet people, and if they are women, powerful one, that want more, that's what I want. I want more.
You know, it would just be great to share some of the experiences because everybody's at a different level in their journey.
So my life mission is to empower and bring those that aren't as fortunate, you know, up to where they should be, right? Because if they have women, strong women that are committed to them, they can do anything.
Ready to step out and do something on my own.
What I'm looking to gain from this group and also contribute is any and all really great first and foremost community in this real estate space and the commercial space, and also meeting potential future partners.
Also helping women. I have 3 little girls, and all what you said is my main concern, that they have to be able to be their own and don't depending on any men, only if they want to.